coming in too fast! Damn! Air brake failure! They flew too early! I'm losing her! Brake for impact!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? The others, the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Oh, how unfortunate.
search the interior of those structures before we leave. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. We should secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide, and another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Punch it!
machines hiding in the hills above the structure. Find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Here comes more!
Roger that!
There it is!
Back me up!
battle net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
Look, there he is!
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.